extraordinary history and the huge potential for growth, it is clear that USPA, UPSA, has laid a solid and is building a system for a unique academic and professional profile, quite distinct from the requirements of a purely professional or academic institution. As a sequel to the conferment of an honorary doctorate degree on the founder, I'm happy to announce also that the Council of UPSA, in accordance with the statutes of the university, has taken the decision to rename this university after Nana Opoku Ampoma. It is an excellent decision. It has received the approval of the President of the Republic. So that once the parliamentary process is completed, this university is called thenceforth the University of Professional Science. Yeah, and now it's in quite. You deserve it.